$1,000?
And about 2 weeks of terms of labor.
I'm a little backed up.
Is there any way we can figure out some kind of payment schedule?
Yeah, sure. Here's what we can do. You give me $300 now, and then you come back 2 weeks from Monday with $2,700. And that's cash on delivery, not check on delivery.
That doesn't make sense. Do you realize? I just said my mom's gonna be back on Monday. In 2 weeks, I'll be dead.
Look, don't worry about it, honey. Kids crash cars all the time. That's why people get insurance. Oh. You're not on your mom's insurance, are you?
Dead.
Hey, Alvin, it's in. You gotta check this out. It's amazing how light this is. Boy, it's hard to believe it's a camshaft. You know her?
That's Paris Morgan.
Then would you kindly explain to her that 2 weeks and $3,000 is the best she can hope for? I mean, it's too bad her mom is coming home on Monday.
Out of that $3,000, how much is in parts?
About $1,500. Why?
I'll be right back. Paris?
Alan?
Alvin.
You do our pool, right?
Yeah, you know, Ben's quoting you a really fair price.
That's what I figured. I'm dead.
Not necessarily.
What?
I can have it done by Monday.
You can do it?
The parts are only $1,500. I could have the labor done by this weekend.
But I don't have $1,500.
I do.
Let's back up here. Now, you're saying you're willing to fix this car this weekend and pay for the parts?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Exactly.
And what exactly do you want in return? What, you think I'm some cheap hoe?
Wait, this has nothing to do with sex. You don't have to do anything. Just pretend. Pretend to be my girlfriend for a couple of months.
So you think that you can buy me for $1,500?
No, not buy you, just rent you. Did I mention that this has nothing to do with sex?
Why would you want people to think that I'm your girl?
It'll make me popular.
All right, 1 week. I'm your girl for 1 week.
It has to be a month.
2 weeks. That's my final answer.
Okay, 2 weeks. Perfect.
And you better not even think about sex.
Yeah, got it.
And don't even look at my booty.
Right. No booty licking. I mean, looking. Look, this is a sworn secret, right? You can't tell anyone about our deal, promise?
Believe me, this is one thing I can guarantee I will never admit to anyone.
Pinky swear?